Nearly 4 years after two judicial marshals were seriously injured outside Manchester Superior Court, the man charged in that incident has been convicted. 46-year-old Jose Lopez of Springfield, Massachusetts, was found guilty on a number of charges. Evidence presented at trial showed Lopez bolted out of the court back in March of 2020, jumped in his car, and ran over the two marshals. One of those men is still suffering from injuries sustained that day. Lopez will be sentenced in April.